Would you put a Facebook camera inside your home? Hey everyone, I'm Jessica Suknanen, and this is your Daily Pitch. As Facebook continues to face fallout from its biggest ever data breach, the company has released a new camera that's sophisticated enough to track you inside your home. It's called Facebook Portal, and it allows you to chat with your friends.
And if I go over here, the camera follows me, doesn't it?
The device comes in two sizes, and it's big enough to mount on a wall or prop up on a counter. Facebook says its smart camera automatically pans and zooms to keep everyone in view. The Portal is available for pre-order and will cost as little as $200. As you can imagine, people on social media had a lot of feelings about this one. On Twitter, one person tweeted, "Sorry, Facebook, you're just not trustworthy anymore." Just last month, the social media giant announced a data breach exposed personal information for 50 million users. And Facebook's not the only tech company dealing with security issues. Google announced Monday it's shutting down its Google Plus social media network after a breach exposed information for up to 500,000 customers. Within the past year, leaders from Facebook and Twitter faced lawmakers in Washington to answer questions about their companies. Some experts argue tech organizations like them have become so big, regulation is inevitable. Others believe the best innovations come when companies are untethered by laws and limitations, and worry regulation could come in the way of free speech by filtering the information users access. Regardless of what ends up happening, experts say there's some easy steps you can take to make sure your private information is secure. First, make sure your operating system is up to date. Use two-factor authentication when possible, and make sure your computer's hard drive is encrypted so if it's ever stolen, the data inside remains secure. Thanks for joining us today. We'll see you again soon for your next Daily Pitch.